How can you organize the data pane in Tableau Desktop? The data pane is on the left and includes all of your dimensions, measures, and calculated fields. You also have one data pane for each data source in your data. If I open up these folders, you can see my data now is organized into orders, people, and returns. That's because I have it set to be organized at the data source level. If I click on the dropdown on customer name or any other field, I can go down to group by and see that it's grouped by data source table. We're going to group it by folder in 1 minute, but let's take a look at what data source table means. If I navigate to my data source by double clicking on Sample Superstore, my data is laid out in three different tables using Tableau's data model. We have orders, people, and returns. That's the same as the folders that you saw in the data pane. If I go back to the data pane, so I'm going to click the drop down on a field like customer name, go to group by, and select folder. Now I have no organization in the data pane and I can set it manually. I'm going to click on the drop down on customer name one more time, go to folders and say create folder. Let's call this customer. Click OK. I can put anything into that customer folder by dragging it in or clicking the drop down, folders, add to folder, and add to customer. You can also add calculated fields and measures to folders. So this average calculated field, go to folders, add to folders, and add to the customer folder. And that's how you can organize your data pane in Tableau using folders. Hope this helps.